as a police chief in three different places, as a state police chief, which was responsible for protecting the state capitol, and the police chief in New Orleans during the Occupy New Orleans movement, the question of protest follows very much along the lines of the way police prepare, as Professor McGuire and others have said. There's a lot of work done in the front. There's a lot of agreement on terms and conditions of what's expected of both sides of a protest. So, candidly, Occupy New Orleans went on for about 10 days, as I recall, and there was never a conflict.
NPR comes from this station and from the Walton Family Foundation. More information at rwbaird.com. The Denver area will continue to see smoke tonight with eventual clearing and lows around 50. Mostly clear for Colorado Springs, Pueblo, and Grand Junction down to 45 degrees. 35 with clear skies for Vail. Tomorrow, sunny. No more smoky conditions in the forecast, at least for now. Look for highs of 85 for the Front Range, 90 for the Western Slope, and a very pleasant 75 in the Central Mountains. You know CPR is a trusted source